Hola. I mean, hola. How do you say?
¿Cómo está, Lebo?
How do you say?
Merci beaucoup.
How do you say hello in French?
Salute.
Salute, everybody.
We are
up and running today. We're gonna go grab some breakfast and have a good time eating some French breakfast. And then we're gonna go grab some groceries because we're trying to get into the groove of the people's lifestyle here. So we're in an Airbnb, literally someone's home. And like in the area where most people live, like as in they don't rent out stuff, it's just where they live. And yeah, so we wanna kind of like, everywhere we go, we try to like, kind of like get into the lifestyle of the people living in the area. In that particular country and city. So yeah.
Panda.
I don't know what the words are, but that's all I know. That song drives me nuts, by the way. That song drives me nuts. I don't like that song. We're getting the laundry done right now and then we're heading out. Let's go find some food. My opinion of Paris so far? It's beautiful and it's got warmer, which I really like. I also love like the fresh breeze and the air, and the air is so fresh too. Might as well just move here. Might as well just find myself a French man and move here. We got to this nice French little place and we're looking at our menus. Snails. So you can get snails here. Currently shopping in the supermarket, making a decision between these. What should we choose?
What are these things? I've never seen
what
these before.
Those?
They're like big balls of pasta. Great balls of fire, I've heard of, but not great balls of pasta. Yeah, that's good, huh?
We got a lot of fruits. I'm loving France so far.
Yeah,
it's amazing. Look at that. Look at that. And you get the whole aisle to yourself. Apparently, these things are electronic. We just went to a bakery and got a lot of sweets. Right there. Yeah, they have so many good sweets here. Like, there's like no way you cannot get sweets around here. We got some amazing food, you guys. You're gonna be cooking it up. Look at this. Fresh, straight from under the chicken. And this is from under the cow, from under the udder.
What is this from under?
Oh, I don't know, probably under the ground. George's aunt and uncle are coming and we decided to, well, George decided to make them this poster and we're about to go pick them up from the airport. Yeah, super, super exciting. I've never met them before, but from what I've heard. They seem to be very awesome. So yeah, I believe they will appear on this vlog quite often because they both have quite personalities, like fun personalities. So yeah, you guys will see them on here. What? I literally have to run after them all the time because they run so fast. We think that this is Donald Trump driving to the airport. There's literally like 5 or 8, something like that, police
exactly how they do it, though, when you got
cars driving like in a whole line. And we know that Donald Trump flew in here on the same day that we did. Yeah, it's probably Donald Trump.
So crazy.
But why wouldn't he be in a limo? The very Eiffel Tower in Paris. It's beautiful.